easy either for the first contestant. So a particularly warm round of applause for Miss Aoife Breslin. Hello, Aoife.
Hi.
Aoife, I remember when I met you first, you were so nervous.
Yes.
And you remember then you came out here and you sang the very, very original Over the Rainbow?
Yes.
And what happened then, do you remember? Before you ever got through, the audience went mad. They loved you. They really did love you. You were fabulous. Are you less nervous tonight?
Yeah, I am.
I told you before, I told some of the contestants before, all you have to do is look out there and pretend they're all wearing swimming trunks. And you won't feel even slightly nervous. So will you do that tonight?
Yeah, I will.
But you know what? You're a gorgeous young lady. We've so enjoyed, like I said earlier, having you here at Harvey's Point. And now, you have nothing to lose, just you show them how it's done. Ladies and gentlemen, Aoife Breslin. Do you know something? If your grandfather's still at the Abbey Hotel, you wouldn't be here tonight at all. He'd have you in sitting, entertaining his guests, I think. How do you feel after that?
Great.
Well, it was great. It really was. And where did you get this gorgeous dress?
Tots and tassels.
Tots and tassels. I'm glad you said that because I heard you say that earlier. Because you know why? Because Mary is over there from Verve. And it's all the same family, you see. So, you know, we better get a mention for Verve and Tots and Tassels. Well, you look absolutely adorable. We better speak to the judges for a moment. I'm going to take a brief comment from you judges. We'll start with you, if we may, Margaret, please.
Can I just say, firstly, you're a gorgeous young lady and you're dressed like a young lady, and I'm delighted that you did so. Your voice is absolutely superb. You were confident, and I was speaking to you before you came on stage, and you told me that you were the singing narrator for Joseph, wasn't it? And I can see why you were, and I'd say Andrew Lloyd Webber would love to get his hands on you. You're one to watch him sing.
Have you heard of Andrew Lloyd Webber? He lives up at the back of the chapel in Mount Charles. I didn't hear of him either, you know. He's some buck that organises music over about London's West End. I'll give you his number. What did you think, Eugene?
I thought it was a different girl to 3 weeks ago. She sang here 3 weeks ago. It was beautiful. It was Over the Rainbow. And she looked her age. Tonight she looks 15. She looks so glorious. She's so happy. You're really relaxed. I mean, what colour swimming trunks was Noel wearing? Because something worked for you tonight. It was just beautiful. And I actually cared about the words you were singing. I was actually listening. When a voice is beautiful, you often just listen to the beauty of the voice and forget that there's actually a lyric there. But I actually cared about your words, and you delivered them so well. I was really proud of you. Well done.
Thank you very much. And you know, Eugene is one of the great singers of his generation. He has sung at Covent Garden, the most famous opera stage in the world, and lots of other famous places. And for him to say those lovely things really does have very great importance. Marty, what did you think of Aoife?
Aoife was in the same cloud as you were on. That was cloud nine, actually, watching that performance. And us judges normally take down notes during your performance, but I couldn't take my eyes off you tonight to write anything at all. You were just tremendous altogether, the best I've seen in a long time, the best. And you have got it, girl. You've got it all, dress, hair, you have it.
Thank you very much indeed. And Jodie, last but by no means least.
How are you doing, Aoife? That was absolutely fantastic. I think just a couple of notes that I made when you were singing. I think you've actually learned since your first appearance here a few weeks ago, you're just that wee bit more animated and more relaxed and engaged the audience a wee bit more, which was great. I thought your voice was really, really pure, lovely natural vibrato, great diction, as Eugene said, and I just think this girl is a star in the making. Absolutely fantastic.
Thank you very much, Jodie. Well, Aoife, you've done all you can and you are fabulous. Ladies, and I'm sure Mum and Dad are here, Michael and your mum, isn't it? And Granddad's here with Grandma, and lots of others. You did them proud. Away you go. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.